foremost, on behalf of the B20 Finance and Infrastructure Task Force, we would like to thank PwC, of course, for the help. I think PwC has been instrumental on actually getting us all aligned on the key recommendations, the four policy actions and recommendations that is actionable for us to be recommending to the G20.
Saya sangat senang mengikuti training ini, sangat insightful, memberikan insight terkait proses penyusunan business case di internasional, dalam hal ini di UK. Trainernya sangat-sangat informatif dan sangat helpful. Nah, untuk particular subject sendiri memang berbeda ya dengan acuan yang kita gunakan di Indonesia. Namun banyak juga yang relevan untuk digunakan, seperti misalnya dalam hal economic case dan management case yang mungkin perlu kita dalami dan kita minimalisir risiko-risiko yang ada supaya pencapaian proyek itu bisa berhasil.
Dari sisi materi, menurut saya itu sangat relate dengan pekerjaan saya, terutama dalam penelitian di bidang infrastruktur. Bagian materi yang sangat menarik menurut saya ada di hampir di semua bagian ya, tapi terutama ada di bagian intermediate case, karena di sana dari sisi praktik itu sudah masuk dalam penelitian kami dari sisi analisis ekonomi, analisis komersial, keuangan, sampai dengan manajemen case.
What has PwC actually delivered to us? I think number one, leadership itself. You know, obviously gathering from the network from across the globe. That is very important, very enriching for us. Second is actually, you know, obviously challenging us, not only us in the task force, but also all the participants to make sure that we can come up with something that are actionable. And lastly, you know, number three is obviously managing the entire process so that we, you know, with the 100 plus participants from across the G20 countries, we can all get to a common solutions that everyone agreed and bought in.